Thank you, choir. Sometimes I can feel the tangible restraint. Something inside of you is saying clap, but those traditions are just grabbing your arms, and you're, you know, so it's kind of like this. And tradition is wonderful, and sometimes it's just nonsense. Thank you. And I'll remind you that they do it all to the glory of the Lord, right?
We should applaud after your sermons.
You should applaud after my sermons. Absolutely. This is the word of the Lord.